been a great privilege to play some of the way on seat. I know some of y'all don't agree with me, but I put the way on seat and that subject for change at the next show. Whoever you are, I have a lot of respect for you. You're great town people, very passionate about reading. You're very passionate about showing. And Cito Series is very passionate about drink coolers like. So. Somebody asked me the other week if I was nervous to judge the show and knew it was going to be a good show. I said, I'm not nervous to judge the show. I know the kind of cows I like. What I'm nervous about is I've got a lot of people I consider friends in Quebec, and I'm nervous about pissing them off, so I hope when I'm done here, a lot of you are still my friends, and maybe we can have a cold beer when the show's done. I'd also like to thank the gals here at the desk, whole team Quebec, great people. They've looked after me all week. It's been a pleasure to work with them. I'd like to thank my translator, Roxanne. I know some people can't understand my English, and I hope she translated everything the way I said it. I'd also like to thank France for being my ring assistants today. Give her a round of applause. She's looking damn good today. Sometimes I had a hard time to concentrate on the class. I kept looking at her. On the business. Got five cows in the center of the ring. I pulled out the intermediate champions to display the style of young cow I like. Wide-chested, hard top, deep open rib cows. Then into our older cow classes. Cows that all fit that same profile. Good footed legs, cows with width. Strong pastures, balance, cows that look like they work, cows that have lasted and have the ability to go on and last. With nothing more, I'm going to go out and congratulate your champion, reserve an honorable mention. Whether you agree with me or not, please receive them with a huge round of applause. It's been a fantastic show.